And we are recording. Hello, everyone. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. I have no idea what time you're watching this, and that's because, this is uploaded, never streamed, and that's because, well, unfortunately, when the Apple event happens, I am never home. I'm always at work whenever Apple broadcasts the event, so I never get to watch it. And of course, being an Apple YouTuber, I of course have to do a live reaction for you guys. So up until this point, like, I always make this announcement on Twitter before the event goes live. I always tell everyone I turn my notifications off on Twitter and YouTube to make sure I get no details about, well, what goes on during the event. No spoilers, so that way you guys get my raw, genuine reaction. At this point, I have no clue what Apple has announced today. If I had to guess, probably an iPhone, maybe 4, but I don't know. So I guess we're going to watch this. Well, at least you're going to watch me do it. As always, when I do these live reactions, or not really live in this case, but whenever I do this type of reaction, Apple's a bit stingy on how you react to this stuff. And unfortunately, I cannot show the video, neither any of the visuals or the audio. I cannot do that. Apple will come after this channel and strike it down if I were to do that. So as always, when I do my reactions, I'm going to let you bring a separate device with you, load up Apple's presentation either on YouTube or Apple Podcasts, because yeah, they actually broadcast it on Apple Podcasts, whatever service you use to watch the event. So I'm going to let you pull up the event itself. It's the September 12th, 2023 event. Wonderlust, that's the title. I really hate that name. The wonder part is fine. The lust, I just don't like that word. Kind of weird. But all right, yep. So pull up that event on a separate device. Feel free to pause this video as you need to. I'm just going to continue on because I assume you have the ability to pause the video if you need to grab a separate device to pull it up. Sorry, I can't show it in this same video, and that's just because Apple will come after me if I tried to do it that way. So watch my reaction on one device, the device you're already watching it on, and then if you want to see the Apple event in real time as I react to it, I'll let you know when I hit the play button, so that way you can hit the play button on your device that's playing the Apple event. So sorry, I can't do better. Apple makes it this difficult. Don't blame me. So without further ado, I'm going to pull it up on Apple Podcasts because I'm surprised that they stream it there, and I have the ability to download it, so that way I don't have to worry about my internet randomly stopping it, because I'm pretty sure you guys will, if you're going to react to me reacting to the event and you gotta play it on a separate device, let's try to keep it in sync best as possible. So all right, here's the event. Please don't start playing. So okay, I believe I am all set. So, all right, I got my event loaded here, and wackadoo. All right, so get ready to hit play. 3, 2, 1, play. So it's supposedly a birthday, but what? Is there something special about this day? I wouldn't know. Already starting with the Apple Watch thing. All right, now we're in Apple Park. What a beautiful place. I really want to visit there. Really? That joke? That joke of a computer, seriously? That laptop is amazing. I love the 15-inch MacBook Air.
Me too.
No joke. They got a quote from Marques Brownlee. That's so funny. Who cares? No. It's great by yourself, not with your family. Yep. All right, what's up with the Apple Watch? Whoa. Yep. So they finally actually updated the chip this time. Yeah, are you actually gonna fix her for a chance? 'Cause I'm so tired of her randomly triggering. Okay, that's impressive. Did she call it a power sip instead of a chip? Or what? Snoopy, I love Snoopy. Yeah, gestures like those make me a little nervous. Yeah, that would be something I'd never use. Oh, that's not a good use case at all. Using it as your wake-up alarm, that is a terrible use case. Because you're just going to do that and go right back to sleep. That makes no sense. Yeah, that's a terrible use case. Nope. What the? Is this a little skit they all put on? This. Did they actually put on a skit with Tim? Oh gosh. Lisa. I want to say that. That's not possible. Tim, it's like, what the? I still can't believe they got Tim to do with this skit. Oh my gosh. Okay. jeez. That's ambitious. That's unfortunate because I actually like leather. I like the designs. They look fine. Sip. That's weird. They made another one? I thought that one was fine for just only like an edition every few years or something. Yeah. Yeah, I wouldn't say stunning, but okay. Wow. Makes me nervous for when you activate the flashlight. They always take cycling to the next level every year. Makes sense. Basically, no price changes. Whoa, where's this? Because that's pretty. Yep. I missed that notch already. Eh, not all new, but the front is. I miss that notch so much. Oh, I prefer the glossy finishes. That's true.
Oh no. Cameras on it were already fine. Okay. That might be useful. Honestly, the camera stuff is boring me because they've been good for so many years. I just want to see this thing have a USB-C port. Yep. I'm not so sure about efficient, but okay. Okay. Wireless. Where's wired? Where's USB-C? Okay. Come on. Where's USB-C? I'm not too sure how private that is. Okay. I personally would not appreciate that. That'd be useful. Very much useful. That would especially be useful around here.
For 2 years? So what's the price after 2 years? USB-C? Oh my goodness. Thank you! What took you so freaking long to do this? Oh. It didn't even take a genius to think of this. Who uses those anymore? I would never buy those cases. That's still too much. What? This thing's worthless to you now? Aw. It's clearly they don't care about design anymore because they have yet to top this still. All right. So, what's so special about the pros this time? Yep.
The Steve Jobs Theater. That's got to be costly. That's got to be expensive. There's no way this is going to start at $1,000. There's no way. And I love that switch so much. I use it all the time. I do love promotion. What? What kind of marketing is this? It's not just A17, it's A17 Pro? Not Thunderbolt. But that's actually fine. 10 gigs per second, that's fine for a smartphone. No complaints. don't care about gaming, so you could just skip that or something. In my opinion, gaming's a huge waste of time. That's why I. That's why you're getting my impressions this way. I don't even like these types of games. Just get these out of my face. Sad. They moved it to the.
Usually the ultra wide goes there.
Interesting sensor setup. Thank you.
Ugh.
They really don't want to talk that much about USB-C. Really? That's appreciated. Thirteen minis gone. What about USB-C? USB-C is honestly the most exciting thing about these things. And that is basically it. Yep. Pretty boring. Not gonna lie, I was bored throughout the majority of that. A lot of marketing fluff and just. I mean, some people might appreciate some of the other things on the new iPhones, but to me, every single year they keep getting further and further away from what I find is perfection in terms of design with this. And all of these new features that they come out with, it's really hard to justify. I don't know how to do it. I just. It's frustrating. So, okay, there's my reaction to the event. Nothing really groundbreaking or earth-shattering, just wow. Not very impressive, other than finally, the iPhones have USB-C. I have been waiting way too long for these things to get USB-C. Now just bring it back into a design similar to this, and then you'll definitely have me sold, Apple. You've just gone way too far away from some of the core things that made you the company you are, and design's one of it, and I do not believe that the new iPhones follow their design aspect. So, yeah, you know my thoughts on that already. I've ranted about this way too much. So, after that, I guess I gotta now make a quick recap video of the whole thing. I guess it's not gonna sound too good because I'm gonna sound extremely bored, but oh well. There is my reaction to the whole event, and thank you for watching. Do me a favor, interact with the stuff below. My name is Alpha DeWolf, Random Alpha, signing out.